Let's see how to read binary numbers. That means let's see how to convert them into decimal numbers. It's not hard. Here's a simple algorithm for performing the conversion. An algorithm is a step-by-step process, and we're going to be studying algorithms later on in the course, so I'm not even going to define the term for now. I'm just going to show you some examples, starting with this example. So let's convert binary 10101 into decimal. Step one. Write the binary number with some spaces between its digits. So I've written 10101 in the right column. Step two, write the binary place values above the number, going right to left. So we start with the ones place, then there's the twos place, two times one, then the fours place, the eights place, and the sixteens place. Each place going right to left is twice the value of the place to its right. Next, add up all the place values that have a 1 underneath them. In this case, the 16's place, the 4's place, and the 1's place have 1, so we add up 16 and 4 and 1, and that gives us 21. And that's the result. That's the value of 10101 in decimal. Now that wasn't hard, was it?